A pastor?
He isn't even a doctor, sire. He's a mere chemist.
A chemist? You don't say.
You remember a few years ago he was the cause of a slight controversy on the subject of sour wine?
Oh, yes, I recall.
He claimed to have found little animals in it.
Infinitesimal beasts.
But are there such creatures? Do they really exist?
Your Majesty, microscopic organisms have long been observed. They spring into being of their own accord wherever there's putrid matter or fermentation. They're the result rather than the cause of disease. By heating wine to certain temperature, Monsieur Pasteur was able to destroy them. I presume he plans to cure blood poisoning in the same manner, namely by boiling our blood.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ah! Wow. Thank you.